Goldilocks was a little girl. She had golden hair. One day, she saw a house in the forest. She knocked on the door. Nobody was there. Goldilocks went in the house. She saw three bowls of porridge on the table. She tasted every bowl. The first was too hot. The second was too cold. The third was just right. She ate it all. Now Goldilocks was tired. She sat in every chair. The first was too hard. The second was too soft. The third was just right.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 ,nobody, nobody, 代名词没有人。Nobody in the classroom could answer the teacher's question. 教室里没有人能回答老师的问题。下一个单字 ,taste, taste, 动词品尝。I love to taste different types of cuisines. 我喜欢品尝不同美食。Cuisine 指的是美食。下一个单字 ,tired, tired, 形容词疲倦的累的。I was tired and went to bed early.我累了，很早就去睡了。最后一个单字 hard, hard, 形容词坚硬的。它的相对说法是 soft, 柔软的。This wood is really hard, 这块木头很硬。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 knock on, knock on, 敲。Knock 是不及物动词，表示反复的敲。它的后面通常加上介系词 on, 再接受词。我们来看看这个例句。I heard someone knock on the door in the middle of the night. 我在半夜听到有人敲门。下一个文法 ,a bowl of something, 一碗什么东西。Bowl 指的是一碗的量,数字可以以此类推。我们来看看这个例句。She had a bowl of hot soup on a cold winter day. 她在寒冷的冬天喝了一碗热汤。最后一个文法 ,the first, the second, the third,第一个什么东西，第二个，第三个。First 指的是第一个 ，second 第二个和 third 第三个都是序数名词。这些字的前面必须加上定冠词 the。课文中的 the first 指的是 the first bowl， 其他的以此类推。我们来看看这个例句 ：I have three dresses. The first is yellow. The second is red. The third is white.我有三件洋装，第一件是黄色的，第二件是红色的，第三件是白色的。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法，我们下一课再见咯，拜拜。